Illuminati, assemble! We're the Illuminati.
It was at a meeting of the Illuminati.
Who let you into our secret Illuminati meeting?
I get it. We're the Illuminati. We have to be picky.
I remember when Matt first brought up the idea. It was at a meeting of the Illuminati.
Because this is one conspiracy we can all agree on. Because this is one conspiracy we can all agree on.
It so happens I've taken under my patronage an extraordinary man. He is Grand Master of the Illuminati, the German mystic elite. He's an accomplished alchemist and mesmerist who claims to have conquered disease and death several times over. His visions and prognostications have proven accurate time again.
Count Cagliostro, we are honored.
I sense that many of you have questions for me, queries that concern love, fate, even betrayal. But these answers will have to wait. I'm drawn to a face that's new. You seek an alliance with the Cardinal, yes?
I am certain many people bring favorable offers before His Eminence.
But your alliance is what concerns us tonight. Contest de la Motte.
I haven't spoken a word about you to this man. He truly is a marvel.
Or particularly well informed.
You doubt my abilities. I sense such turmoil within you. I sense fear as well.
I am not afraid. In fact, this is one of the more delightful evenings I've spent in a catacomb.
Early on, you learned to hide what you feel. You've had great losses in your life. Shall I go deeper?
I doubt there is a person in this room who has not lost something or someone they feel cannot be replaced.
You are taken in by strangers, then cast aside. Always, you are on the outside looking in, longing for that which was taken from you. Still, that's not what hurt most. I see you hovering for a cold grave, wishing it were your own, but it was not. Was it? Contest? Grave. Dug for your mother's coffin. Have I gone far enough? Have I gone far enough?
So if money is the root, I want the whole damn tree. Ain't trying to stick around for Illuminati. Got to buy my
Illuminati. A secret society do exist. Illuminati.
Took me 33 years for me to see the truth. Ever so clear, I was too young. I couldn't articulate myself the right way, son. But now, let me break it down, pass it all around. This is not a theory, the conspiracy is real. They wanna put me in a straitjacket in the padded room. Tell the world it's 12 monkeys, so they could be confused.
What?
Illuminati want my mind, soul, and my body. Secret society, trying to keep their eye on me.
Machiavellian is Illuminati, all through your body. The blows like a 12.
Illuminati's back and I'm ready for my mission. And on 9/11 I saw three demolitions. Control the masses but you can't control me. Mess with me and I'll end your life, that's pretty much guaranteed. I float like a butterfly, sting like a bee. I'm chasing the one-eyed devil just like if this were a Grand Prix. I'm ready to mix it up and I'm ready to mix it in. Everything is not okay and the government is not your friend. You gotta stay alert and you gotta stay sharp, cause every day is feeding time for these fucking sharks. Now enough is enough, they bully the whole world and these elites think they tough. Well, I'm calling your bluff, so show me what you got, hot stuff. Just like I thought, all bark and no bite. Y'all sell wars but then y'all want us to go over there and fight. What the hell, fucking cowards, are you ready for a groundswell? Y'all won't be here for long, so I'ma bid you farewell. So sit back and relax as I cast my green spell. I'm a phantom on a mission, a born tactician. Hit you from a mile away and leave you there to decay. So here's Snipey Snipe, are you ready for an artillery fight? Cause it's total fucking war, and I know what I bring, you can't ignore. Have you washing up on the shore and have a mass effect on this new world. I'm about to descend, I'm about to transcend. I also can't fall flag and blame it on Bin Laden. You wanna play games, well you're gonna play with the best. And on December 25th, I knew that was a test. I pledge my allegiance and I piss on top secret. I'm not a member, but I hold cosmic clearance. You wanna check out my status and check out my dossier. And a triple agent just killed 7 CIAs. It's a total inside job, a governmental mob. How many rights are left on your so-called freedom card? I don't know about you, but I'ma live free or die hard. The time is now, and I'm ready to bombard. Got my Simtex, and I'm ready to cash some checks. A brand new year, and I already know what to expect. The same old same, and I'm ready to play some blame. Operation Green is what I'ma call my brand new game. Take it from me, yeah, you heard it from 7. By the time this circulates, they would've already attacked Yemen and blame it on that myth. National security, the white elephant, aka national fallacy. Their mission is that black gold. They'll kill a whole country and cruelly careless about the souls. Now watch it as it all unfolds. As I travel across the globe, I'ma stop the world from being sold.